from Christmas.
Thank you.
All right, how's that working? Should be fine. That's weird. All right, hey guys, Panther0822 here. Gonna try and get back into some Torchlight. My phone, by the way, was fucking up royally and ended up honestly sending me off the edge. So at the moment, my MS has seriously flared up and I am horribly fucking pissed to the point where I want to put my fist or something. So I'm gonna try very hard not to do an angry walk playthrough of this game, but at the moment, I'm fucking pissed as hell. I got home, my brother-in-law forgot to bring in the food, which I mean, I guess it's not entirely his fault, but because he left the food in the car, it means the food that I was going to eat for my dinner isn't here, which means I'm gonna have to find something else to eat, so... I'm just fucking pissed. So, alright. Well, I'm gonna share this out and then we'll get started. All right, let's try and do this. Again, I'm extremely pissed and annoyed, so I'll do what I can to try and moderately filter my annoyance right now. But I'm not 100% that's gonna be achievable, so this may end up being a very short playthrough. Toggle the map. No, it doesn't look like I can. Toggle. Let's try and see what we can do. The last time we were down here, I ended up getting my ass kicked. So hopefully that won't be too much of an issue this time. Maybe. Come on. I don't have the patience for this right now. Wasn't as much of a train wreck as I thought it was gonna be. It was just mostly out of the gassy area. Okay.
I'm wounded.
Run away. Let's not get our asses pounded. Is there anything here on the table? Maybe. I am in here to be enchanted. Oh, that's where I can switch different weapons. Okay. Let's grab that, because I would prefer to try and stay up on potions. Nothing in any of those. Nothing in any of that. All right, well, let's keep coming this way.
My health is low.
Yeah, let's not box ourselves into a corner, shall we? Covered a potion, which is good. And let's deal with this real quick. Okay for potions, I'm not gonna say great. Alright, well, be here. We've leveled up. We've got 5 points. Defense. Strength. Increase our melee damage. I'll increase our range mod. Okay, so I guess we can do that. That, and we still got 3 points. I guess we'll go there. All right, so what do we want to do over here? Do we want to, can't continue that path, but I have to do that. All right. Purchase critical strikes. Versus. These. What does this give me? That gives me that. I'm not really sure I want to go in that direction. Ember shot. Armor expertise. That's martial weapons expertise. Ember shield. No, I think we're going to do that. So it looks like in order to get to here, I probably have to go down to here and then over. Maybe? I don't know. Spell mastery, okay. Well, I think we are good. I've got some other cool stuff. Can I do anything with this? Maybe. Whoa. let's come back and grab this. I want to try not to... I had several potions. What happened to them?
That isn't possible.
I can't cast that here.
Okay. Okay, that should help keep us alive a bit better. No, I can't do that. Okay. So our inventory is a bit full, so I'm gonna have to start dumping things.
My pack is full.
Okay.
I can't do that.
Well, that's frustrating. Okay, I guess not.
Isn't possible.
All right, what is this? There's a ring here. Okay, I've got rings.
I can't do that.
So the major issue that I'm hitting right now is I can't seem to identify the stuff that I really actually kind of need to identify right now. Fuck you two. Like getting seriously fucking hosed.
Yeah.
carry anymore.
Stone mace, heavy weaponry. Part of me that kind of feels like this area is above where I should actually be.
My health is low. My health is low. My pack is full. My health is low. My health is low.
Okay. I hate leaving my pup in that way, but... fucking spiders are literally going to be the death of me.
My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore.
Okay, I think we're gonna go back to the bow. Yeah, that's what I think we're gonna do. I've got crap.
Not possible.
Alright, so until I identify...
I can't do that. Not possible. I can't do that.
Well, that's just fucking annoying. I've got an identify scroll.
Possible.
Okay, this is a portal. I've got one health potion left. Let me guess, I can't move it unless I'm actually in. Okay. Well, let's go through the portal, see what happens. If I end up with like a shit ton of dudes, I'll need to... I'm not utilizing all of the stuff I have available right now, and that's part of the reason of what's kicking my ass.
I'm overburdened.
Okay. What do we got over here? There's roll of identification. Let's try not. Okay, so I can't do anything with Electrum. At least I don't think I can. Okay, well, let's see. There's something up over here.
Overburdened.
We've gotten a shit ton of identification scrolls, but so far they don't seem to do me a shit ton of good, so. I know I keep saying that, but it's just as much of an aggravation.
Is full.
Unidentified ring.
My inventory is full.
Okay, so this is going to be a timing thing. All right, well, before we do that, let's go ahead. We're going to level up. I think we're going to level that up. We're gonna go a little heavy defensiveness. Less skill, some maximum of one. You know, as much as I'm really not into the whole necromancy thing, I might go that way. Although, I do like critical strikes. I think we're gonna go that way. Anything up this way? There's a lever. Hopefully the lever did what I needed it to do. Maybe? Can I do both at the same time? I don't know if it just registered one of those or not.
My pack is full. My pack is full.
Okay. Anything up here? Alright, well, we're doing well as far as health potions again, so... Alright, let's keep going down the stairs. Hopefully we'll get somewhere. Dog is getting beat on pretty badly. Let's see what we can do to maybe help fix against that.
Overburdened.
Oh. Oh man.
I'm overburdened.
Health potion to help recover the one lost.
My pack is full.
Okay. And those can go away. Leather boots, leather jack boots are 3. Drop those. I would actually prefer to sell these, but right now I'm trying to clear up some inventory. Stay away from him.
Is full.
Leather armor that might potentially be. What is this? Okay, well, I guess we'll drop that. Definitely want that leather armor. I'll keep it even though I can't identify it at the moment, which again is very, very frustrating. Lever. Wait a minute. Where the hell did my bow go? Oh, okay. Don't really want to get close in range with a lot of these guys. Got another lever to pull. Yeah, there should be. There it is. So there's going to be a lever around. There it is.
I'm overburdened.
Tainted focus. I wonder what the tainted focus does. What can I get rid of? This way. Okay, our dog's over here. That hurt. Okay, can I carry?
My pack is full. I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
You know what? I'm just gonna drop a whole bunch of this stuff. I know it'd be better to sell it, but right now I can't identify it and I don't have a way to expand my pack right now. So... okay. Identify ring. All the stuff. Hand buckler. Wonder.
I can't do that.
Okay. Well, it was a thought. There's no direction that way, which means I need to go back this way. There was a thing over here. I wonder if I have to use the identification scroll specifically at a specific place. Oh, hell no. Ugly ass things will do a good enough job of coming after me. Might be annoying, but it's a fast and easy way for me to actually grab a health potion without getting screwed in the process.
My pack is full. I'm overburdened.
Again. thinking I'm gonna want to push defense and dex with this, because that seems to be my primary weapons right now, other than magic. Which lever I need. Before we go any further, let's do this. We're gonna move that up to 20. We tend to be doing some dex stuff. We're gonna do that, and then we'll move magic up. Ember Bolt. Already got Ember. Oh, it's level 1 Ember Bolt. Okay. Alright. I need to use restroom real quick. I'll be right back. Do we want to upgrade our Ember Bolt? Martial Weapon Expertise. Mastery of Sword, Axe, Mace, and Pull Arm. You know, I think that's what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna go with a defensive build. Make it so that and then when we level up again, we'll
embers affect a curse and feign concern for the peaceful rest of our ancestors, but fear alone guides them. If the council refuses to accept the blessings of eternal life, we will keep the ember for ourselves. Woe to any who disturb our sanctuary.
Well, that's not creepy. need that.
My health is low.
A lot of ways, the little dudes are more of an annoyance, but they themselves are what give the bigger dudes the ability to do more damage to me.
My inventory is full.
Unidentified. Spend again. Let's see here, that's the Ember Bolt. Should have been paying attention, because then I can get this when I level up next, and that will actually help my potions and stuff. Alright, switch way.
My inventory is full.
All right, so this is just the outer rim. I wonder if I need to come up to the table and deal with this again.
Council has ordered the
Okay. Means one of the levers. All right, I think I need to go back, because I think one of the levers that was back there will open the way.
My inventory is full.
There we go. All right, keep on moving. Looks like where we started. Talk about getting fucked over.
My health is low.
Yeah.
My pack is full.
Fuck was that horse shit? I mean, seriously, that was just...
I can't carry anymore.
Quarter staff. Even though it looks like kind of the same area, it's kind of not.
help us now.
Either these dudes are hitting for a lot, or me putting points in defense has turned into just a huge waste of fucking time.
I'm wounded.
Back down. Okay.
I can't carry anymore.
And at times it's hard to actually see where the hell you're. Fucking piece of shit. To be honest, I'm not entirely positive I know where the hell I'm going.
My health is low.
Use the last fucking potion I've got. Gonna start losing experience.
My health is low.
I actually have. Nope. Don't. Fuck you, game. Just fuck you.
My health is low.
God, I'm losing so much fucking experience because the game is just going. Fuck you. And, oh, a potion.
My inventory is full.
a fucking potion. Thank you so much.
I can't carry anymore.
All right, so we've got doors that are closed. I don't really have a map to reference to figure out where the fuck I am. Fuck you two. Are you gonna do what I fucking tell you to do? Should be fucking Christmas. Yeah, now I am going back in a huge fucking loop. This way, because I didn't see a lever for the door.
I'm wounded.
Poison. Oh, let's all right. Well, here's what we're gonna do. Since most of the shit I can't do anything about. Because I can't identify it for some godforsaken reason. Here we go. Honestly, I prefer the bow. So, alright. What is this? $240. Fucking highway robbery. That I can actually use. What is this? Ivory necklace. Poison damage by 3%, 1% increase. Magic bind. Not at that price, hell no. All silence, too. Staff 28, 26. The current weapon I've got is better. This, I don't know, right now. Cuss for the win, so 60. Warmonger, heavy leather shoes. That gives some resistance. Required level 10, okay. Leather stash. So where does the sash go in this lineup? Place ring here. Okay. Oh, so I can do two rings and a pendant. Okay. Those are spell slots. All right, so that's weapon, that's armor. Okay. Fishing hole. Is there a trick to this fishing thing? Heavy leather helmet, mysterious helmet. Okay, not quite what I wanted.
Not possible.
Well, that's a at this point, that's a pretty useless flipping item to me because I can't do a damn thing with it. Alright, so I need to look for lever. Yeah, no idea, but okay. Well, the damn lever. This lever gonna do? Oh, I can't do anything with that lever. Okay.
Thank you.
I have one potion, so at this point I'd rather just lose the experience.
My health is low.
Yeah, well, due to the lack of potion, there's really not much I can do about that. Got a couple of potions now. Let's keep on moving. Boss fight? Just lose the experience. I want to try and keep the potions.
My health is low.
Where is my mouse?
My health is low.
Well, the music, like I said, is definitely ominous.
My inventory is full.
Probably with a good portion of shit that I can't identify. Fuck you two. Might want to actually change over to critical. Yeah, let's change to critical.
Help is low.
stupid.
I'm wounded.
Deal with this shit first. Stay out of the poison cloud when I can. Big health potion, okay. What the hell is this?
That is impossible.
Okay. Again, I'd rather sell it, but I want the inventory space right now. Thank you.
I'm overburdened.
That's just a lamp. Oh, is this one of those I need to activate them in the right order type thing? Oh.
Your kind is an abomination here.
Oh, goody. Okay, so I'm gonna want to focus on him. That as much as I can. Seriously?
My health is low.
We'll just lose the experience. Okay, I didn't have as many of those as I thought I would. Take out the little dudes, maybe?
My health is low.
Yeah, well, I can't do shit about it, so... A level in this fight. Can I like at least...
My health is low.
I'm out of that. Potions. I think he can just keep spawning these dudes. Again, don't have enough potions to do shit. From this, I'm just not happy because the amount of experience that I'm going to gain for killing him is probably not going to make up for the amount of experience lost in respawning. Nothing much I can do about that.
My health is low. My health is low.
Again, no potions to do shit about it.
My health is low.
And there's a possibility that this fight is I'm taking the long and hard way.
My health is low. wounded.
Seriously? Okay, well, so much for the idea that if I...
My health is low.
Skeleton? How much fucking life and defense do you have? God, that was a fucking nightmare.
My pack is full. I can't carry anymore.
Alright, well, now that I've dealt with that bullshit. Another level 7 fucking skeleton.
I can't carry anymore. I didn't hear a quest complete, so either I missed something or something else. All right. Let's just go to the town.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not a scat.
I don't want to go to the mine entrance. Alright, let's talk to her.
I have heard of corruption in Torchlight's Ember, but I did not think it was so dangerous. The Overseer dwelt amongst it for decades before it rotted his sanity away. Why have you and Master Ulrich been affected so quickly? What matters now is finding a cure. Search the crypts below the mines for the Overseer's library. You may find the Overseer himself still guards it. You will need to find the strength to overcome him. Beware of Ulrich. He is incredibly powerful.
Alright, well, I guess I didn't complete that.
Hello there.
Alright, well, this is where I say fuck it and I'm done for the night. So, alright guys, thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that sub and follow button. Until the next time, I'm Panthers Ray TT. Peace out. I'll see you guys on the next stream.